So you get beat up every time.
Big boy blood clot, right? Every time boy look at my mother and say, that the man with the bone book clot, yeah. That the man.
Because they underestimate you.
Blood clot, you read that. Because you walk up. I show you all my thing. You all my thing.
You're fine,
you're
fine. You're so skinny, they
no, Rita, you all my fatal from the small. You all me tell me say.
Fatal. Fatal from the small.
Me tell me say, I can't lick you. No, but me tell me say, I can't lick you for your feeling, you know. So when me I lick you, me I make sure so me I lick you in a places where you have a blood clot feeling. You understand? Yes, so me lick you on your eye, me lick off your blood clot, get off of your body. Me I make sure, me not lick you, me can't lick you where.
The fastest way to make a big person drop.
Is in the knees.
I'm not in the knees. Yeah, my boy and my blood clot place near Amsha. Takes it for me all the while. Even though Amsha. In here, Amsha, you know. Big and thick and close and black. You have a little man with blood clot. You can't stick on this up there for feel it. And can't, you can't fight them, the man with an. In here, Amsha.
This will happen.
2 year old army.
When we drink.
You know, me have to fuck up this boy now.
J-Ray.
One blood clot, one dozen scotch bonnet blood clot pocket, one plastic blood clot bag like this. One plastic bag like this, I put a dozen scotch bonnet paper in it. I'm a wicked man in it. I'm going to put a dozen scotch bonnet paper in this, you know. And all day, I said, so I hold this. I saw me a whole scotch bonnet blood clot paper bag and I squeeze it, you know. I make sure you say all of them mix up in a one, you know. Yes, when me see Nakuma, me just push me on in that blood clot pocket for the blood clot.
And you want know about
the scotch bonnet paper. And just come to class. I say, boy, I'm going to say, blindly. I give you some blood clot. You know what I'm saying? You see, when I come to class, you face with the scotch bonnet paper, beer water. Me and my man, me who anything me see me take up here and lick him with it blood. And if I get beaten with it, anything me see, who am I lick him till that trash out? Yeah. I'm going to find one of that one. I post me, I get a beaten off of you.
Yeah.
And that thing ramp with me again. So them thing, they are gorilla warfare. We learned that from Nanny of the Maroons.
But you know, get up and talk about certain things, man.
Who can't tell someone? You can't tell people there's something there. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
man, that's true, man.
I'm a big anti-conscience.
Well, I mean, I tell you,
listen, we grow different. You know, some of them have something.